Hello class, today we are going to discuss about introduction to gallbladder and urinary disorders. Now, today's lesson we are going to discuss about introduction to gallbladder and disorders. Our today's objectives: define the term gallbladder, state function of gallbladder, and next objective, explain types of gallbladder. And next objective, list factors that increases risk of gallbladder in the body. Now define the term gallbladder. Define the term. It is a small hollow organ where bile stored and concentrated before it is raised into small intestine. Now this is a small organ whereby bile stored and concentrated before releasing into small intestine. Then there is function of gallbladder. Functions of gallbladder, whereby it is stored and concentrated bile. It responds to intestinal hormones, and also it controls the flow of bile into small intestine. Then there are types of gallbladder. There is cholesterol, gallstone. This is the most common type of gallbladder called cholesterol, whereby it appears yellow in color. Then there is pigment gallstone. This is the dark brown or black stone in form whereby contains too much fat. And then there is the factors that increases risk of gallbladder. For example, increase 40 years. Then there is cholesterol diet, eating a low fiber diet. Then there is having a diet, losing weight very easily, and also contain estrogen such as oral contraception, or having a hormone diet therapy drugs. Then there is symptoms of gallbladder. Signs and symptoms include pain in upper right portion of abdomen. Next is have a pain in the center of abdomen, pain in right shoulders, and also nausea or vomiting. Now that is the end of our today's lesson. If there is any question during the class session, let's have a chat there. And if there is anything that need more explanation, you can ask, you can call me, you can contact me, and also through lesson chat and also the Zoom. Make sure you cooperate so that we can discuss more about the area that needs more explanation. Have a good day.